Put that away, you dumbass. It's not a toy.
This town ain't big enough for the two of us.
Oh, crap.
He's dead.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Crap. I don't believe it. I can't believe I just did that. Crap.
I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to. It was just an accident. It was just an accident. I didn't. I can't. I mean, just an accident. They'll believe that, won't they? They'll believe that, won't they? They gotta believe me. I didn't mean to.
I mean, like, you shot your grandpa in the face.
Oh, this is bad, Calvin. This is really bad. We're going to crapping prison.
We? I didn't shoot your dad's gun.
My dad is gonna be so pissed. He told me not to play with his gun. I swear, he's gonna kill me before the cops even get the chance.
Yeah, probably. Sorry.
He's never gonna let me use his gun again. Never. I can't believe how stupid I am. And I got blood all over his rug. He loves this rug, man.
Yeah, it really ties the room together.
Right? Right? It really does. He's gonna flip his crap when he sees his rug. God, I'm so stupid.
We can maybe wash it out.
Are you kidding me? I don't know how to do laundry.
Yeah, you probably can't fit in the washing machine anyway.
I don't know.
My mom has a steam vacuum. We can maybe try that.
I'm never going to get that stain out. He's going to kill me. And I'm going to crapping prison.
Don't do that.
It's okay, Dennis.
Don't do that.
Sorry.
I'm serious.
What time does your dad get home?
Like, 7?
Okay. We should probably get rid of this thing.
What?
Your grandpa? We should probably clean this up before he gets back.
You insane?
We could just wait here until he gets back.
No. I get it. Crap, okay. How long do we have?
About an hour.
Crap, okay. How are we gonna do this?
I saw in the show once, these two guys dissolved a body in acid. Think we could try that?
No, I saw that too. You need a special kind of barrel. You got any shovels?
Thank you. wishing, hoping, praying might come true. Run, run, with my baby, then there wouldn't be a single thing we couldn't do. But we could be married, we could be married, and then we'd be happy, and then we'd be happy. But wouldn't it be nice? You know, it seems the more we talk about it, it only...
Okay.
Today has been the worst crapping day ever.
Yeah?
I asked Liz out. You remember I said I was gonna do that?
Sure.
She said no. She didn't even say why.
Bitch.
She's so pretty, man. She's crazy pretty.
She's alright.
And then that lady yelled at me because I put cheese on her vegan burger.
Bitch.
And she told me I wasn't funny because I said there probably wasn't any dairy in American cheese anyway.
Makes you feel any better? Pretty sure I spat on her burger.
What?
Her second one, like a refund or whatever.
Why would you do that?
I spit on pretty much all the burgers now. Part of the routine, I guess.
Why?
Makes me feel better.
Well, what if you had hepatitis or something?
I don't have hepatitis. You only get hepatitis if you have sex with somebody who's giving you a tattoo.
Seriously?
Something like that.
That's really crapped up.
Why don't you just say fuck?
My dad says swearing is for people who aren't smart enough to express themselves more eloquently.
Fucking... He would say that.
Then I murdered my grandpa.
I don't know. I mean, like, how many good years did he have left anyway? It's really more like euthanasia if you think about it.
I killed him, Calvin. Oh, God.
Hey.
I killed
Whoa.
Him. I killed him. I killed him.
Hey. Hey. Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Oh, you're okay. Oh, Dennis, man, come on. It's okay.
My dad. No.
Hey, look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Hey. Hey, you're okay. You're okay. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. It's okay. Look. See? You're all right. You're all right. I'm here. We'll get through this. We'll get through this. Okay? Okay. All right. All right. Okay.
Hello? Dennis? I'm home. Hello? Dennis? Anyone? Hello?
Where's my rug?